Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing cooped up at home? Honestly, this quarantine reminds me of my life from 2012 to 2018. I lived in remote locations, stayed home all day and practiced painting. Oh, I made so many beautiful paintings. Anyway, the world is in such a mess right now. I feel so much for the lives we've lost, for the families who have seen loss. However, this pandemic has given us time to reflect on our personal growth. We are learning to spend more time with our families. We are allowing nature to heal. You know how much the pollution has reduced since we are in self-quarantine. So all I have to tell you is be grateful that you have a roof over your head and stay at home. That's all you gotta do to help save the world. Anyway, I've had so much time to go through my older video recordings and I found this one and I just had to put it up on YouTube. I'm also curious to know, what do you think this painting represents? Everyone takes something different from this. I was fascinated by the response I got for this painting during my art show in 2018. Leave your ideas in the comments below. I really want to know what you think. Also, this was my first attempt at creating such a detailed piece in watercolors. Also, I've had so much time to spend on Instagram this time, and I put up stories every day, almost every day, and you can see what I'm currently working on. And I've also been putting up short tutorials, so if you're interested in that, head over to my Instagram. The link is in the description below and you'll be able to follow me through my everyday process.